Hey, good job there.
It was the movie Field of Dreams that popularized the line, if you build it, they will come.
Tell you what, why don't you slip around there a little bit, and I'll hold it over here where he can bang that thing.
Joining these men at work from Ducks Unlimited, the dream is to give ducks a safe place to have a home.
This is perfect habitat for them. With all the oak trees up here on the ridge and the creek and then this impoundment and then this big ditch here full of water, predators will have a hard time getting them.
A safe haven makes for a safe hatch for wood ducks and the eggs they lay.
Sometimes if the weather's good, they'll have two broods. And if you plant or if you put posts or homes too close together, wood duck houses too close together, one hen will dump in another hen's nest and leave her to look after both broods. Oh, yeah.
Just dump them in.
Just dump them in there.
It should be two bags. Just dump them in there.
Right here on the side, right? Okay. That's going to be good nesting for them there, right?
Yeah.
Ducks Unlimited lives up to its name, and over the years, its efforts to conserve and encourage habitat have been incredible.
The southern duck hunter in the southeast is responsible for bringing back the wood duck from the brink of being severely endangered, if not.
These boxes are sure a blessing, and artist Mike Helsebeck is commissioned to personally paint one.
What this is going for is really the reason I started painting to begin with, and that's Ducks Unlimited and everything that they do to benefit the ducks and the conservation.
A relaxing time in his studio with his dog, Kate, it's obvious to me how much wood ducks mean to Mike and these sportsmen.
It's just a beautiful duck. It's one of the prettiest duck species out there. So it's always a challenge to paint, and it's always a challenge to hunt because those little boogers can fly real fast, and usually it's pretty dark when you see them. So it's just a great duck for the Piedmont.
In Davidson County, I'm Austin Caviness. That's this week, Outdoors.